you for very neat special qualities that make you who you are. James. We welcome you into the Storch family and look forward to many, many happy times together over the many years to come. You both truly complement each other. The love and admiration you share for one another is a rare and special bond that's very hard to come by. And I only think about moving to New York and becoming a Yankees fan, that's fine.
Not a Yankee fan. That's a Red Sox fan.
So I wish you both a lifetime of happiness, and may you remember this day for many years, and always be surrounded by the amount of love that's in this room today.
And last but not least, please welcome Beth's mother, Karen.